I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you'd be
Son of a...
Watch your language.
Fun.
You're close.
Frick.
Don't test me.
Shoot, dang it.
Oh my god.
Ass.
Times are on the hour. Not a moment before and not a moment later. I'm sorry, but there was never enough room on this stage.
Slytherin?
Who wants to be in Slytherin? I think I'd leave, wouldn't you? Sirius did not smile. My whole family have been in Slytherin, he said. Blimey, said James, and I thought you seemed all right. Sirius grinned. Maybe I'll break the tradition.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to...
I can't do this.
What?
Pretend we're just friends. I think about you all the time. Do you ever think about me?
All the time.
Do you think you could talk to Lily?
James, I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Look how pathetic he looks, Mooney.
You got the funk, it makes me stoop, it gets me drunk. I'll do anything that you want, anything that you want. On, on. You got the funk, it gets me stoop, it gets me drunk. I'll do anything that you want, anything that you want. On, on.
Was it obvious to everybody else that I've fallen for?
mother was there for me at a time when no one else was. Not only was she a singularly gifted witch, she was also an uncommonly kind woman. In her way of seeing the beauty in others, even and perhaps most especially when that person could not see it in themselves.
You're stupid.
Well, you're dumb.
Huh? I don't like your hair.
Oh my god, he went there.
No, don't want it, won't hurt. Hold it, lost all.
We don't talk much, but I just gotta say I miss you. And I hope that you're
Patrick, Sandy, Mr. Krabs, Mr. Krabs, Mr.